Has become eminently feasible. stood in awed silence at the edge of a shelter as the porridge of earthly remains and spirits were swallowed, and so the spirits themselves were absorbed by the living. Inside, the light was too low to see anything other than silhouettes. A hushed sound of mass sobbing chilled our bones.